Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Well, got the whole family with me. You got Damien. Check out Damien back here in the back. Look at him. Damien back here playing on his phone and stuff. We're going to Mooresville drag strip tonight. They got the 704 Outlaws out here or whatnot, so paying out some pretty big payouts. Some pretty bad rides are showing up. Jake's gonna bring the C10. Nigel's bringing his car. A few other people's gonna show up that we know. I mean, well, I know a lot, the majority of them. A few people we're riding with. But we're headed out here to help out, see who we can help out, who we can assist with. We also, well, you know, we live in NASCAR country. We live in the area of, like, the greatest place on earth. That's just where we live at. It's like the Disneyland. Like, you know, they call Disneyland the greatest place on earth. They lied. We should sue them for copywriting. Ain't really. Disneyland really is not the greatest place on earth. North Carolina is the greatest place on earth. They're just sorry about your luck. If your parents didn't live here and moved you away from here or whatever, that's your own fault. But don't come moving here because we don't want you. We got enough of you. But anyways, Days of Thunder is the greatest movie of all time. I don't care who you are. Cold Trickle did his thing. I mean, that is a movie. And just so happened, on our way to Mooresville, the barn from Days of Thunder is out here on the right-hand side of the road. So when we get on up here, I told Caden tonight, we're gonna swing by and take a picture of it to show him where the barn is out here from the Days of Thunder movie. So y'all ride with us for a minute. Look at this, guys. Look at her. I can't believe it tore the Advance down right here. Well, we're gonna get out and take a picture for y'all real quick.